Hello, let me talk about class era options. So when we come back in here is the general settings. From here you can upload logo, save icons, you can select layout version, void or boxed. So here is page title background. So let me show where it will be shown. So this one, you see here we have background. So it's option for page title background. This one for login version 2, that one. Okay, here is the nav style. Right now here is the one. It will be changed when you will select from background. So here is option. You want to show sticky navbar or not. So if you are using any RTL version, you must need to on this option. So we have four page version style, so you can use this one. Here you can set regular ad expiry, like 1 year, 1 week, this one. Ad slider, this one premium ad slider. Okay, related ads or single post, like we go on any page. So these are the related ads. So you can turn on off from here. Post moderation, you on post moderation, then all post goes to moderation and admin must need to approve that all. This one is for edit, when user added previous post, so that will be goes to moderation. Author message on off box, like this one, to author. When user will put this form and send it to authors, not to admin, author of this ad. Okay, here you can put ad locations. You can also turn on off these options. Okay, free listing tag. When user will not put any price or any other tag, then this tag will be shown here, like this one and this one. Okay, here you can put Google Analytical, photograph, text and map style. You can get map style from here if you don't want to use our custom style. Okay, so then come to home setting. Here we have how many categories on home page you want to show, like this one. Okay, locations on the home page, call out message and pricing plans on home page. From here you can select grid view or list view. You can also select location shown by country, state, city. It goes to here and I can show you more options. These are the categories description, title description. Okay, location titles. Location titles will be this one, add locations, and this one description. Pricing plan title. This one title and description. Advertisement title, description, this one, description you can change from backend. Premium section title, here is the premium section, this one, and description. Categories, section titles, this one, and this one. Newsletter on home page, this one. From here you can change the background, this one background. Use that in section title, this one title, description. Okay. Tweets on home page. This one. Okay. Here's a background. Header BG. So when you will choose header BG, it will be shown here. Like this. And like this. And like this one. Okay. So here is the text. Like this and this one. So come to next option, home blogs. You can turn on off and change all tags, icons, everything. Like these are the blogs. You can add these one. Okay, so come to next option, pages. You must need to fill these all pages when you create your own, like login page, register page, profile page, edit profile, new apps, like this one. This one is font. From here you can change font styles, and you can use Google fonts from here. These are colors options. From here you can change the colors of the theme. Like we have ton of the options. You can play with these. Here is the social icons. So when you will change these links, so it will be changed from the top of this one. Have you seen we have two name styles? So on this one we have social icons, and from here we have no. Okay. Advertisement. Here you can put image and link. When user will click on that image, then where will be that user from. So you can also use Google Ads option. Like you just need to put these one here from your own Amazon account. Okay. Here we have other ads like location page and some others. Here you can turn on off FAQ option. And you can put your own FAQs with the icons, text, everything is here. Here is the call out background. This one, like, let me show you this one. Are you ready? This one. And here you can change. Okay. So here is the partners options. Here you can change the logo of your partners. It will be shown at the footer. But like here, these are the partners. Okay, translate. From here you can change the buttons text. We have already include .po and .mo files. You can change from here, but some buttons are you can change from here, like previous, next, view, all. These are the buttons which we are using on our. So here's theme API. You must need to change these one. Your own coming soon. Here is the coming soon page. This one. Okay. So from here you can change the coming soon logo. This one logo and background. Here is the background. Okay. Text. This one. Okay. Days, hours, minutes, seconds. From here you can set everything on the coming soon page. Contact page. Here you can put your own email address, where all messages will be gone. Sorry, space setting, PayPal setting. When you use your own PayPal info, then click on live. Right now we are using sandbox, so here is the sandbox setting. From here you can change currency. Okay, at the last point, here is the import export. When you are new, then you can use our dummy data, just put here. Okay, so here is, let me show you custom fields. These are the custom fields. Okay, when you want to add custom fields, then you come to here and you will see all category list. So just this one, like we have added company and models. Here you can add your own, like this one, and this one. Yeah. Okay. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.